Hey guys, welcome to a new video from Yoma Games HD here. It's Jord, and today we're bringing you a Bundesliga squad builder. In the background is the squad. Gonna go over a few players, the main players, but yeah, this squad, I don't exactly know how much it costs because most of the players I've got in packs, but it's, if you exclude Robin, as you can see in the right there, it's around, I don't know, 200,000-150,000 coins. But yeah, it's cracking. In goal, we've got Manuel Neuer. This guy cost me 45,000 coins. And this is quite early as well, so hopefully, I can only hope that his price has rised up and he's going to continue rising, so I get some good profit on him. 6'4", so an absolute giant in the goal, and yeah, some really nice stats, 91 kicking, 82 handling, 87 reflexes, 85 diving, you know, yeah, he's by far the best keeper in the Bundesliga at the moment. Our first centre back, we've got Jerome Boateng, 6'4", so a giant in defence, 82 heading, 79 defending. I was the first owner, so I'm not sure how much he costs. Brilliant player. Our second centre back, Felipe Santana, moved from Bayern during the transfer window, I guess, or I'm actually not sure. He might have been on loan, probably not. Cost me 5,600 coins, but with the current market, it's probably a lot more than that now. Again, 6'4", so my centre back pairings are absolutely giant. Should be amazing in a corner opportunity. Should be winning the ball every time. Our right back, we've got Piszczek, 85 pace, 6 foot tall, so yeah, it's pretty good. High work rate though, so he could be off the pitch a bit too much. But yeah, 13,000 coins. He was the latest addition to the squad, so his price is probably going to be a little bit more accurate than the others. But yeah, so our left back, we've got another Borussia Dortmund player, Marco Schmelzer. Bought one for 550 coins. I mean, I could get Alaba in here, but I think I prefer Schmelzer at the moment because I'm just trying out players to see which ones I like. But yeah, at left mid, we have got Eswine, silver rated 71. Standout stat has just got to be that 91 pace. 6 foot tall as well, so he's quite tall. Thought he was smaller than that. Cost me 10,000 coins, but again, current market, he's probably double that now. He seems like a good player, but only time will tell. Playing a load more games of this squad. First centre defence mid, another Borussia Dortmund player, Bender. This guy, I mean, look, 83 defending, 75 heading, 6'1". I mean, for 1,300 coins, you can't really go wrong. I mean, I could get Gundogan here, or Gundogan, however you would like to say it. But I think for the money, Bender is he's a class player. And our second defensive mid is Luis Gustavo. I believe he's transferred from Bayern to go to Wolfsburg. He's 6'2", so a nice tall player. 83 defendings, 77 heading, and 76 passing. So he's quite a good midfielder, and defensively he's really solid. Going to go ahead with our first striker, Dia Yokonen. Cost me 550 coins. I mean, he's cheap as chips, to be fair. I mean, everyone can get that money. But 83 pace. I mean, it's not a lot. It's not like 88, 90 pace, you know. But because this game, I believe, has been shown to be a lot more about strength, not just pace. He's a pretty solid player. And with the 80 dribbling as well and 76 shot, he's a very good player and well worth that such cheap price tag. This other guy, Son, I'm not even going to bother with the other words. 750 coins. I mean, again, I guess my attack could be a lot more expensive if I bought like Aubameyang, but he's about 60,000 coins at the moment. And he really is just pace, not really any strength at all. But yeah, so I'll pick this guy. 6 foot tall, 5-star weak foot, 83 pace, 79 dribbling, 76 shots. So similar stats to Yokonen. And yeah, so we're gonna go ahead to the star of the show, and it is Arjen Robben. I picked this guy up in a pack. That is pretty lucky, if you ask me. 5'11", high-low work rate, so perfect where he is. Preferred left foot on the right side. Couldn't get much better than that. I mean, it'd be really nice if he had the 5-star skills and the 4-star weak foot, but 4-star skills will have to do. 2-star weak foot, I mean, it could get used sometimes, but otherwise, I think it's he's a class player, and I've gone ahead and applied the Maestro card on him, which actually increases his shot, passing, and dribbling. As you can see there in the left side, he's got 92 dribbling, and 80 passing, and 85 shots. So it should really help when I'm trying to cut inside and score them sweaty finesse goals, because they are back and in force. So yeah, we're just going to go ahead and show you some clips that I scored.